Buzzer presents another profile of an African-American great, Odetta. Born Odetta Holmes in Birmingham, she was a classically trained opera singer, but still faced racial challenges as a young adult. After experiencing folk music, she learned guitar and became one of the greatest voices of the civil rights movement. In 71, Odetta inspired on What's My Line.
Take off your blindfolds and meet Odetta.
Keep watching for more of our salute to African-American greats right here on Buzzer.